Good afternoon. Welcome to Ozarks Local Live at 4. I'm Shannon Fox, and yes, there is a mustache going on here, but it's clearly not Tom Turton. Welcome, Tony Orlando.
Do you miss Tom?
You know what? Right now, I'm here with Tom Orlando.
But I'm sure happy to be sitting next to you. Absolutely. I mean, this is a great honor, great thrill to be working with you.
Thank you.
I enjoy the show every day, and Tom's a good buddy.
That's awesome. Well, I'm glad that you're here. So glad that you're here. And congratulations are in order because you are celebrating 50 years in showbiz. That you must have started when you were a mere babe.
This is how I speak when I leave the camera.
That's right. The little Gerber baby when you were...
Yeah. 50 years. I started when I was 16 years old.
Wow.
This is my 50th year. I'm proud and honored to say that. And to think that I just finished Closed in Vegas, starting my Christmas show here in Branson, a veteran show, and just finished a movie with Adam Sandler, and here I am with you. Not bad.
Well, I don't know if I can top Adam Sandler, a little bit of trivia for you. Who won the very first American Music Awards ever in the history of America? Drum roll.
Mwah.
Tony Orlando won the very first Music Awards.
The very first one, 1973.
I love that.
And